Hello my friends, welcome to Honest Violets. Today I'm here with another box and no, it's not a plant. Today I'm going to unbox this wonderful microscope. This should be a SWIFT SW350T and it's 40x. So let's start. I'm going to unpack this and see what we have inside. Really easy. This is a Christmas gift, so this is something that like when our dreams come true, because I remember that I was, I don't know, 4 or 5 years old. I had already 2 plants from my grandma's. The first one was Genura and the second one was Tradescantia that was blooming, and I couldn't understand how it all works, why this leaf is green, why this root is white, what's going on inside, how come that it's blooming, where these flowers are coming from. And for me it was so interesting to know how it works on a deeper level, but I was a kid and I had no idea that microscope exists. So this was a dream, and finally for Christmas I have a present from my man, from my partner. Thank you. And yeah, let's unbox it. So, a box in a box as usual. I do love how they package things so that nothing will ever get broken, even if, I don't know, they throw the boxes from here and there. And the third box. So now we need to take this from here, from another box. Another box. This is like this present, you know, when you have a very tiny present but you wrap it in like, I don't know, 10 different boxes to make the excitement grow. All right. Well, I hope this is the last box. Okay. Yes, it's the last box. Really excited! Let me take this out. This is quite hard. These unboxing videos are like, I will cut this, okay? And I'll come back to you when I take it out. Do you see this? This is so wonderful. And I am going to take this everything out and show you step by step. So this is our cable, just a normal usual cable. This is our tube. We will need to assemble the microscope, but I won't do it now. And these are our lens, 3 of them. 1, 2. Yes, 3, and this is another part of the tube. Here we have... No, it's not spilled, but it smells a little bit. Okay, I think it's just the packaging. So this is the lamp. And this is either oil, I will need to read about this. It's either oil to help us see deeper in the cells, because this oil, when we drop on the lens, not on the lens, but on the species actually, this oil will help the light transmit kind of better and show us deeper details in within the cell. So this is the like plastic bag to cover the microscope, so that when you're done working, you just close the microscope so that it's not getting dusty. Wonderful. And it's another microscope cell. And here is the microscope. Ta-da! Amazing! Like, look at this. So, here is the switch. We'll turn it off and on from here. So here... Oh, that's binocular. That's cool. So... Yeah, you can see the base, you can see this is the arm, and this is connecting actually the base, which is here, to this part, and here are our lens, and yeah, lenses, and actually the stage where we will put our spacious. So here we have magnitude. Here we have this. What was that? Oh, okay, nice. So I'm gonna say this is a little bit even oily because it's absolutely new. I will need to clean this before using this. And yeah, so I think it's a perfect quality. I will need to test how it works. There will be another video, so stay tuned, then I will show you all the parts, how it works, and of course we will continue with our series of watching within the cells, what's going on there, what moves, what's not moving, and there will be different videos, so stay tuned. I hope you liked it. If you're using microscopes, so please help me with your experience, share with me what you have done, what you're examining there, and how it really works for you. So stay passionate about plants and microscopes, and see you next time.